all I've got to go on is the facts, which is having spoken to the mayor of New York, our people, his office, our people having spoken to the police here, the advice we've received is 29 people have been injured. There are my thoughts and prayers. The advice we've received from the police service here and from the mayor's office is to carry on business as usual. I'm not going to speculate as to who was responsible. I'm not going to speculate as to how the police in New York should react. What I do know is part and parcel of living in a great global city is you've got to be prepared for these things. You've got to be vigilant. You've got to support the police doing an incredibly hard job. You've got to support the security services. And I think speculating when you don't know the facts